Hello everybody, Jess over here, and today we are back with another Flashing Lights video. Today we'll be at a roleplay server here on Flashing Lights. Hold on, I gotta mute the radio real quick. Y'all might be able to hear it, but you won't hear the mic.
Okay, Unit 5, are you gonna continue running dispatch or do you want me to finish off?
Alright, radio's mute. But, anyways, today we will be playing as Medic 1, or no, Medic 2. And a Flashing Light server. It's gonna be a good video. Let's go ahead and get to it. I think right now there's a structure fire, but I don't know.
Alright, everyone, I'm taking over.
10-4. Event 10. I'm gonna go ahead and hop out the truck. There's no reason to just sit in here. How y'all day going, bruh? Medic 1.
Engine 2, switch with,
the goat.
Switch base.
Alright. What's his, number on map? Never mind.
Ladder one responding to a structure fire at
23-1. Engine 1 responding. They have a structure fire to go to, so. I could be a fighter anytime, too, so. As of right now, I don't know what to do in the station chat, but I'm just gonna sit here and wait. Why is that window so tall? Look how tall the window is compared to my character. Well, it's the fire over there. Every firefighter's gone. Only medic here.
This guy's going to be on scene.
We have a fourth floor multi-use structure.
Heavy flyer showing.
He's going to
be pulling up in flames.
Go ahead and
start me up.
Third
alarm.
Medic 2, do y'all need a medic standby down there?
Defer,
I'm going to be in round code 3. Medic 2.
Unit 5, I direct message on Discord.
Look at it in a minute.
Medic 2 gonna be on scene. Alright, so we're here at a structure fire. It's gonna be alarm 3, so it's pretty hot.
The goat, I'm gonna let you finish this off. I'm gonna start.
Get myself down.
Actually, I can get that top one.
Yeah, I can't get the top one.
It's
too high.
I might have to reposition myself to get that.
Let me know if you hear an echo, because my speaker is right next to my mic, so you might get a little bit of an echo.
Ladder one to dispatch, fire's out.
10-4 Medic 2, is there any subjects that I need to take care of and take to the hospital right now? Okay, Medic 2, I'm gonna be back tonight. Unit 5. Can I go ahead and switch from Medic 2 to Engine 2?
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright, so we're gonna do EMS and fire. Correction from that title I said. Instead of just EMS. We're gonna do EMS and fire.
Engine two, I think you're dispatched. Fire's extinguished. Heading back now. Engine two in service. Okay.
Which bay should we all park in?
Engine 2 is going to be in Bay 2. Engine 1, I got you. Go ahead and park in here in his room. Let me make sure this kid close. Okay.
Who is not at the station right now?
just in the car, selection.
It burr.
Yeah, it's trooper. I am going live on Twitch, so I'm gonna have my Twitch name pop up for you guys to go check it out. I'm live every Saturday, Friday, and Wednesday. Wednesday, it'll be a little later of a stream, because school, you know. But Friday and Saturday, I'll be streaming.
Just left.
But, yeah, so, y'all should see the Twitch name pop up down there where the map is. If not, I will edit the video. But, yeah. I'm having a briefing right now, so I'm not talking on the radio. Alright, so as we have this briefing here, I'm gonna go ahead and have some music going, because this is a private briefing.
Can we start this meeting?
Yeah, it's a private meeting. Private briefing. For us, so I have to play some music here. Because you guys aren't allowed to hear, so I will see you guys in a couple of seconds. Y'all will be able to see us talking, but you will not be able to hear. I'll see you guys in a couple of seconds.
Engine 2, you're gonna be a ladder as well. You're gonna be ladder 1. Trooper, you're gonna be ladder 3. Cutdown.
Alright.
Deadshot, you're gonna be engine 3 out of Cutdown. SWAT cop, you're gonna be engine 1 out of station 1. Vigo, you get to pick. Do you want tanker or rescue?
I'll be tanker.
Alright, you get tanker 1 out of station 1.
Alright.
You said truck 2.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, everybody, I am back. So that meeting said that they were going to call SSD in a minute, so I left, and we will be joining somebody else because their SSD will be in a little bit, and they will be calling it. So, what we will be doing is joining a new server here for mic required. Like, oh, no, I joined the wrong server. Oh my god, this. Alright, I'm gonna be AFK real quick, so we're going back to the music. Real quick, you know. So, I'm gonna play this music. It's not gonna be long, it's gonna be a while. Maybe like 1 or 2 minutes. I'll be back. I had to go do some things in real life real quick. So, we'll be right back.
Amen. is getting started. I'll use Grammarly to illustrate how AI can be your brainstorming thought partner. Grammarly can suggest personalized ideas to kickstart my paper. First, I enter some basic information about my paper into a doc. Then I click the Grammarly icon and select brainstorm topics for my assignment. Grammarly generates a list of potential paper topics in seconds. I can then copy and paste these ideas into my doc to explore more later or choose one to move forward with right now. I can also use it to form a research plan to help me navigate the information gathering process. To do this, I select Give Me a Research Plan. Grammarly provides me with a blueprint tailored to my topics to streamline my research. I can then add the research plan into my doc. Once I've completed my research, Grammarly can even help me draft an outline for my paper so I have a clear, structured path forward in my writing process. And there you have it. Make sure you
hope y'all enjoyed that ad. I didn't know there was an ad. That is on me. But I am back. That has to be Discord. LA County? Yeah, that has to be Discord. You know, we just gonna join it. Say we're 18, and we're 18. Also, I didn't tell y'all, if y'all are looking for a roleplay server on Roblox, if y'all play ERLC, which is Rage to Liberty County Response, you've seen me play it before. It's a lot on my channel. If y'all are looking for a roleplay server, I've started my own roleplay server. Link in the description for the link. Currently, there are a lot of people right now. We were looking for more moderators and stuff like that. So, if y'all want to join, just go down in the description, get the link, join up, verify your Roblox account, and instantly, just like that, just make a ticket and apply. We have wonderful staff. Of course, I'm the owner. I'm going to take care. And then you'll get special roles like membership or VIP if you are a member from my channel. So, just join up if y'all are looking for a roleplay server. Just make sure to verify your Roblox account, though. So, like, yeah. But go ahead and get in here. And also, last time I said some of this, that the link will be in the description. They would not let me use the link in the description, so I couldn't put the link in the description. So if there's no link in the description, it's because YouTube just has a problem with me having a link in the description. Monkey 4 and maybe 10-8.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna be 10-8. Somebody's in the station. Oh, they got the old car though. Oh, I hit the pause, not on me. I mean, this car can turn. It turns better than most cars.
Engine 1 is going to be 10-8 in service.
10-4
engine.
Oh, wait, I forgot to turn on reds.
Iker San Official, can you switch over to ladder if possible? I see you got ladder. Dispatch 20 David, or engine 1 responding.
My fault, I didn't hold back.
Street blocking load at 6:33. Responding somebody.
There you go, I hung back. Don't talk about this, okay? I'm trying to catch up to the office.
Bravo 06 attaching to phone tree 4 Travis.
Monkey 4, I'm gonna be en route to that tree blocking road.
Hold on.
Dispatch entered one on scene of tree. It's gonna be blocking the southbound lane.
Monkey 4, I'm gonna be on scene 2. I'm gonna be blocking roads.
Bravo 06, 10 degrees.
Can you go ahead and block off oncoming traffic lane? I got this one blocked off. I just don't want the ambulance flying behind me.
So we had a storm that knocked this tree over. So this actually happened last night. So this tree was here every day. People were going around it, but now they just want to call next day. You know what I'm saying? But we're going to get this tree up and we're going to get out of here. Blocking off roads for the fellow firefighter here. So he doesn't have to deal with cars and cars almost running him over. Hey man, can you go ahead and back up behind my vehicle, please?
Ladder.
I'm gonna go shut my trunk. I didn't know it was open.
I'm just gonna chill in my car.
Dispatch, engine one is clear. The tree is clear off the road. Engine one's gonna be back 10-8. All TV units can just open. Or I'll leave scene and then you can open traffic.
For monkey four, and I'm gonna be 10-8, just waiting for engine one to leave so I can clear traffic.
You're gonna have to turn your mic up because I can barely hear what you just said, but all I heard was 10-8.
That better? Gotta wait till engine leaves.
Two two dispatcher, we got a tree down. Call number 77 location stations need to go.
Monkey 4, I'm a VM rep.
Engine 1 is going to be good for.
This is in. Where is this at?
Where engine 1 left out to that 912 location.
Okay, I know where this is at. This is in a little. Oh! Working for him, be arriving on scene on that second fallen tree.
Road 06, same height, inner 2, officer needs assistance.
I'm gonna turn on a spotlight, cause, you know. Do we have a firefighter over here, like on his way, 23 over here to cut this tree? Sergeant?
I do believe you know that you're coming from this way, this way.
Okay. I might have to change my light pattern to that. It looks sick. With the white blinking lights. I like that. I like your light pattern on that light bar.
Thanks.
We have a ladder coming this way. Yeah, I see him. He's right there. I'm gonna go ahead and start like getting out the dirt trail so a firefighter can get in here.
Bravo 06, suspect at 10 to 10.
10. Twain David responding to dumpster fire, or sorry, engine 1 responding to the dumpster fire, 2442.
Okay. It's not that clear. Hold on. Told you we had a storm that knocked these trees down. And then there's a dumpster fire right now. 1K4 into that officer till that officer needs assistance call. Do you need a 32 that way or you're good?
No, the scene's about to clear. Just searching the vehicle.
Okay, 10-4.
Engine 1 on scene.
Just gotta walk. I'm gonna run up the trail.
Two speed and go for all this. Let's trap the trap. We do about this one.
4-2-2-2.
Yeah, 1-Q-4, and you can send me back 10-8 just holding traffic for this tree up here. Sergeant, take me right because my car's down there blocking off the trail. Alright, we're gonna go back to 10-8-2. I'm not in reverse no more. Why is it? Hate when a car does that. 1-Q-4, I'm back to 10-8. I think we're gonna ride in the Taurus. That Taurus looked perfect. A marked Jesus. I might have to be a sheriff unit with a marked. Cause that looked good.
Sergeant, everyone is going to be clear on scene with the dumpster fire. We're returning back to quarters. 10-2.
Gotta clear off this call and CAD. We gotta go that way.
Bravo 06 is 1076 to station.
10-4 Bravo 06. Dispatch, anyone responding to MVC at the intersection of 2346, responding code 33.
1-Q-4 number being. 1-Q-4 number being routed at a motor vehicle collision, too. Oh my god, I can't accept a call. Oh, we're here.
Bravo 0610.
Oh, this is one of our officers.
Dispatch engine 1 on scene, MVC, it's going to be two vehicle head-on collision, two white vans, both victims are entrapped in our vehicle, we'll be again extraction now.
1-Q-4, can I get a ladder truck down here to 1735? I have an officer down in a vehicle collision here, in a van, we need some spreaders to open this door. And this is escapes convict.
But we have him under control. He's back.
Bravo 06, can you respond to 2346 event 94 traffic control, please? It's going to be a two head-on collision.
10-4 in route.
Monkey 41, engine, show a sergeant, me. And NHSP gonna be a 10-6 on a call right now for an officer down.
Zero 06, if you can post on the north end, we're here. So just pull around over there, and then just set up cones on either side, I guess.
Monkey 41, I just came across somebody under the influence here. I'm gonna be putting them in the back of my V. So, we're at this officer down call, and Sergeant left. But there's a new host. Monkey 41, I'm gonna be 10-8.
I have two suspects, or two victims, both breathing, both have a pulse.
I can't use the seat! Hey, NHSP, can you take me back to the station? I gotta get a nuke, or I gotta respawn, because I can't use the seat. I don't know why I did that, bro.
Assuming that both of them were not paying attention to lights.
20, David.
Hey, man.
I'm gonna go ahead and join back real quick. My game's glitched.
You what?
I gotta join back. My game is glitched.
Okay, sounds good. I'll still be here.
Okay. Gotta join back because my game's glitched. I don't know what my game's doing. But.
I'll reply to the first patient.
This is gonna be a long video. I know I didn't probably tell you in the beginning, but it's already been 43 minutes of me playing this. So it will be probably an hour-long video of roleplay. If you guys cannot sit through an hour-long video, click off the video now, because it is an hour-long video. And yeah.
Medics requested and are en route for the motor vehicle collision at 2336. I'm going to stay here until we get.
Okay, 1K4, I'm gonna be back in service. Be 10-8 if you need me.
10-4, 1K4.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it's looking is to like ride one horse open sleigh. Jingle bell, jingle bells, jingle all the ways.
The good thing is there's no fuel leaking, no oil or anything like that, so damage was just contained to the front of the hoods on both vehicles. And No airbags deployed. I didn't smell any alcohol or anything on them, so. Pretty sure I requested medics to show up to this call, but nobody's showing up, so let me try this again.
Yeah, the AI backup might be glitched. Nobody came from my toe either, so I just kind of cleared it and left.
I don't know. I think I'm riding this. I don't think I'm riding charger right now. I'm riding charger in a little bit.
Oh, it also might be due to the fact that I'm blocking the pathway.
Well, this here. As we go, dashing all the way. Bells on doorbells ring. Wait, I sing the song wrong. Love, never knew. It's gonna go crazy.
Yeah.
Alright, this car can't turn. I can already tell. Look.
I'm gonna call this scene.
Hold on, maybe it can turn.
10-4, I'll release traffic.
No, it cannot. No, it cannot. Never knew what I was missing.
Engine 1 is going to be clear of scene. Code 4 returning back to station 10-8.
I think I'm gonna change back to the charger. I don't like the torch. I can't turn. Never knew what I was missing. What I'm. Never knew what I was missing, but I knew it was me. I don't think your VC is working.
No, we cannot. Yeah, we can't hear you, man.
Sometimes it just takes a game shutdown and restart.
Question. Is this a Discord server? Discord? Like.
No, this is not a Discord server.
Okay.
Quentin David responding to a structure fire at location 1638, ladder 1, engine 1 responding.
Monkey 1, I'm being routed to that structure fire for traffic.
Bravo 06, trying to attach to that structure fire as well.
Monkey 4, I'm gonna be on scene.
One on scene. Dispatch, this is going to be a multi-story building. Flames on the first, second floor, spreading to third rapidly. We'll be setting up LDH. Engine 1 in command.
Quite a line, right?
Bravo 06, 1023, setting up traffic.
10 floor.
My fault for the noise, chat. My dad just had to ask me some, which is fine. I don't care.
Air spray fast, golly.
Alright, my fault, chat. We're back. He was telling me that the San Francisco 49ers are playing the Detroit Lions because they went to the Tampa Bay for a trip to the Super Bowl. And you know, I'm fine with that. Because, you know, hey. You might want to update the fire call to a level 3 alarm.
County dispatch, engine 1, it's going to be a Mavis call for a structure fire. Flames are rapidly growing all over the alpha side. Have med respond, ladder 1 and engine 1 are on scene.
Hey, I'm going to be dispatched for a fire department. I'll be dispatched to all, but for police, I can't dispatch you to no calls. Alright, so now we're being dispatched, you know, this is gonna be a good role play, you know what I'm saying? So, like, alright, I'm never doing that again.
First floor fire. Flames are spreading to the Bravo. Nope, to the Charlie side.
NHSP, can you go ahead and type your code in chat so I can go ahead and call you by that code? Say that again. Said you talked, but didn't hear none. I gotta restart, because I could be a firefighter.
Okay, dispatch engine 1. We have flames spreading to the Delta side. Flames are still engulfed on the third, on the fourth. Ladder 1 is currently still in setup mode right now. Out on the Delta and the Charlie side, on the Bravo side.
10-4. 12-0-0-1. Can I have you respond to that postal for that structure fire for traffic? Show medic 1 a route code 3. Also, let's get a priority 100 for fire. Nobody talk on radio channel but dispatch and fire department. Let's level it up to a level 3 alarm.
Flames are currently still spreading to the Delta side. Charlie side is engulfed totally right now. No flame showing on the Charlie side at this time. Hey, ladder 1, if you can go ahead and swivel your ladder parallel to me, and then just adjust your nozzle to hit those other windows right now. I'm trying to contain it on the Bravo on the Delta side.
Hold on, bro. I gotta take a screenshot of this. This go crazy.
I might put this as a thumbnail. Let's get rid of that. Let's skip that. And we're gonna do that. There we go. Oh, we didn't see the fire. Okay, we're gonna do, we're doing it again. And bam. Hey, NHSP, can I have you, transfer back over to a police officer? I am already medic right now. You don't have to drive back. If you just go to help commands and press teleport in front of your spawn point, you'll get there.
Engine one, dispatch. Flames are knocked down on that side. Ladder one is going to be containing fire on the Bravo side. Flames knocked down on the Delta side. Knocked down.
Time four. Do you still want to have a primary 100, or you want to end it?
Four. Be advised. Flames have spread to the Charlie side as well.
Okay. Let's go ahead and keep the signal 100 up.
Unit LC. I don't know your code, your call sign, but can you hose to the Charlie side of the building?
As a matter of fact, after this, when everybody's back at their station and police are on patrol, can you type your call outs in chat so I can call you out as dispatch? Hey, trucker, can you move your truck from behind? Never mind, just stay there. I'll move up because I'm trying to need to bring the stretcher out if somebody's here. Sorry.
Dispatch, engine one, all flames extinguished at this time. Scene is going to be code 4. Engine one, all fire units are going to be code 4, 10-8. All PV units can go ahead and clear scene as well.
10-4 showing all fire units 10-8, PD clear scene, and showing all units 10-8.
Hey, Iker fan official, can you go ahead and, disattach your hose from my truck.
Let's go ahead and check CAD for any calls. No calls. Engine one.
Responding to vehicle fire at 2047. Responding to 3.
I was just about to attach you to that. 10-4 showing you a route to a vehicle fire. Ladder 1, Engine 2 and Tanker 1. Can I have you respond to 2047 for vehicle fire code 3? It's going to be event 116.
Dispatch, you can call off ladder 1, tender, tanker 1, and then 2 for the vehicle fire. Engine 1 will handle it.
Every other unit but engine 1. Go ahead and clear. I forgot I could do PD and do all of it. Medic can only do fire. PD can do all of it.
Engine 1 is on scene of vehicle fire. It's going to be a white van in the alleyway. Location 2047. Fully engulfed at this time. No victims in traffic. We'll have command.
I'll be EMS.
10-4, whoever just said that, can you go ahead and be medic 1? And, showing you on scene at that, vehicle fire, engine 1.
Roger, medic 1 in service. Available for call.
This is...
code 1 to the vehicle fire.
Dispatch, engine 1 is going to be code 4 on scene, fire extinguished, vehicle is going to be impounded or towed away. All units can go ahead and clear scene, engine 1 returning back to quarters.
10-4 showing engine 1 back 10-8 and police officers will be back 10-8 too. Can y'all go ahead and type your callouts in chat so I could call you by that? Ladder 1. Bravo 06, can I go ahead and have you respond to 1656, event 121 for a missing person seen in the area?
Or Bravo 06.
Respond code 1. Adam 81, can I have you respond to a missing person seen in the area 2033, event 122, code 1.
Definitely.
Is there only two officers active right now? Okay, Limma, can you go ahead and type your call out in chat? I have everybody else but you.
Bravo 06 making contact with a white male, white shirt. Mentioned the description of the missing person.
Therefore, showing you making contact with subject. By the way, medic, I don't think I could see your calls, so just go ahead and attach to any call that pops up, and I'll attach you to it after you attach, because I can't see what calls you're getting attached to.
I'll be responding to...
Trevor, showing you back to me.
Dispatch engine 1, responding code 3 to a vehicle fire location 2663. I will be responding solo.
10-4, showing you responding to 2063 event 125 code 3 for a vehicle fire. Engine 2, go ahead and head back to station. Only engine 1 will need to respond.
Bravo 6, dispatch.
Bravo 6, direct.
Contact the individual matching that of the missing person. We're going to be making my way back to station for check-ins and paperwork.
10-4. Bravo 06, let me show you back 10-8 right now then. Medic 1, please respond to chest pain.
Bravo 06 dispatch negative to the 10-8. I'll be transporting the individual back home.
10-4. Also, engine 1, I'll attach you to calls from now on. Instead of you attaching yourself, I'll attach you because there might be a lot of units on that call already.
Negative dispatch, engine 1, I will be attaching myself to calls. Thanks.
You're good.
What the absolute heck? Yo, Lima, knock it off.
What happened?
He's driving like a maniac. He literally just ran me off the road.
Yeah, Lima, stop FRPing. Or somebody kicked Lima. I don't know who's running the server right now.
Bunkum. Bravo.
Yeah, Bunkum. It's 911. What's your emergency?
We'll go with the 3-strike rule here. That's strike number 2.
Yeah.
Ten-4. Do you need fire, PD, EMS? What's your location? Ladder 1, Engine 1, Engine 2, Tanker 1, have you spawned structure fire with the Engine 1. Event is going to be, give me a second here, going to be event 128 and postal is going to be 2441, respond code 3.
I need to get out.
I'm gonna pull out now, Gen 4. Yeah, I like being dispatch. It's an hour and 30 minute long.
I'm on team 10-4. Yeah, I see
person's call.
10-4. Bravo 6 can have you to 2340 for traffic if you're available.
I'm gonna shoot while you're on fire now.
Lima, can I have you? Yeah, can we have Medic 1 roll this way? But Lima, can I have you block off road instead of just parking in the middle of the road, please?
Medic 1 is a 610. Call, be out of there.
Oh, my fault, chat.
Engine 2, I need you to aim your nozzle. Where are you aiming? Aim your nozzle onto the fourth floor, please.
Let's see, fire right back.
10-1, what'd you say?
Dispatch engine 1. Flames are contained to the fourth story of Alpha Side.
Fire around back.
10-4 showing a fire around back.
On the Delta side as well. Second and third story.
I hope you. 10-4, I'm going to set up a primary 100 for fire only. Nobody talking radios but fire department. We're going to level it up to a level 2 alarm. Adam 81, can I have you respond to that drunk driver? Gonna be 4055, event 133, and respond code 1. Medic 1 showing you out of service and not 10-8 at the moment. You will be 10-7.
Engine 2 or Engine 3, I need one of y'all to return and go down that alley for the Delta side. The flames are still there.
Medic 2, Engine 2. Engine 2, go ahead and return.
Thank you. Anyways,
I couldn't handle that.
I couldn't handle either. Ladder 1, can you go ahead and pull around to the alley, down the alley side? I won't be able to reach it. No, do not just kick him. Bannon, please.
I'll make sure to if he comes back.
He did come back.
What, didn't
he? He just came back. You need to ban him.
I feel bad for him, bro. I don't know why they're kicking him, man. I actually feel bad, not gonna lie.
That one just went flying.
Can you kick a Lima too? Yeah, ban Lima. For FRP.
So originally this was my server originally, but I had to leave because it was glitching on my end, so I had to send it over to six. Everyone, you can stand down for this time. I have fire contained on the Delta side.
Dispatch to engine 1 and every fire unit on that structure fire. I'll be raising the signal 100, so in units you may talk in radio now.
Be advised, fire is out, call is code 4, scene is code 4, all fire units, all 4, all 4, 10-8.
10-4 showing engine 1, ladder 1, and engine, yeah. I think that's only two units back tonight. Every PD unit, Bravo 06, you can clear. Oh, welcome back, Sergeant.
20, where are you, Trip?
Copy.
Good job.
10-4, 10-4. Engine 1 responding to motor vehicle collision 1545. Responding for 3. Half P to
media. 10-4, engine 1 having you respond code 3 to a structure fire, I believe it was. What's this code? 20 David 901. Monkey 41, can I have ladder 1 also respond to that motor vehicle collision, and Bravo 06 respond there too for traffic at that motor vehicle collision, 1545, event 133, or 38, respond code 3. Sergeant 22, what's your call out?
Call sign. That's what you mean, or what do you mean by that?
Call sign.
222.
Can I have you respond for traffic at 1545.
Engine 1's on scene of that motor vehicle collision. That's 1545. It's going to be a two vehicle collision. Both victims are trapped in the vehicle. Have med respond to the scene as well.
10-4. Medic 1, can I respond 1545 for motor vehicle collision code 3?
Bravo 06.
10-4 Bravo 06, 1023. 10-4 Ladder 1 showing you 23 on screen.
At this time, both doors have been opened. I will be inspecting the victims with the sun.
10-4, Medic 1, are you AFK here in the hospital? I think we have an AFK medic. Talk a little louder. Go ahead.
Show me one in custody at my traffic stop.
10-4, showing one in custody. Showing you 10-6 right now, transporting one.
I'm having control problems.
10-4.
Hey, ladder one, can you go ahead and inspect the second victim over there?
Can we kick engine 2, because he is a medic right now, but he's AFK. He's been AFK for like 15 minutes now.
I'm not going to kick a guy for taking a shit.
First victim is conscious. Shallow breathing. Or unconscious, shallow breathing. That's a sign. I'm gonna go ahead and engine one is going back to station. I will be switching over to fire chief for battalion. Ladder one, if you want to stay on scene really quick, I'll be right back.
Dispatch to all units. Somebody will have to be active dispatch for now. I have to get off. Have a good night.
10-4, I will assume dispatch.
Okay, guys, so it's not even nighttime for me. I don't know why I said have a good night. But that'll be the end to it today. Thanks for watching and for joining in. I will be streaming Wednesday, Saturday, and Friday. Make sure to check out the Twitch if you did not get the pop-up on the screen while watching the video. It will be in the description. Make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notification button so you never miss when I upload a video like this again. Thanks for watching. My name is Silver, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.